this way, right? Ooh! My god, we just made it. Let's check this way. I'm trying to get to... not to get too close to these people. Yay, another terminal. Another crew terminal. Manual log. Donna Hunt. Alas, Mamachka, I failed. The tomatoes die on their stalks. Something must be wrong with the soil. We have a month of rations. The crew talks of cannibalism. My Wilhelm fights to bolster off their wilting spirits and to bar the way from those too far gone. Was it Wilhelm or William? Or both, or either. At nights, while my stomach grumbles, I fear I, too, might stray toward that dark path. But I think of our Lucas, asleep in his pod, and then I think of all those other sons, and daughters, and mothers, and fathers. If I woke up in Halcyon, and my family had been devoured by these ghoulish men, I will steel my resolve. I will resist. Manual log. Volkov. The physical effects of starvation are well documented, but we never learned about the toll they take on your mind. The things you hold true become walls between hunger and satisfaction. The difference between right and wrong blurs. I told Frank we'd have to eat about a third of the colonists in order to survive our journey. When we still had rations, that seemed impossibly unjust. Tens of thousands of innocent people to save 24. Now, I'm not so sure. Automated audio transcript. William, attention all crew. I don't know who let Frank Nolda out of his cell, but he is now an enemy of this ship. I think I know who it is. I think it was... Volkov. Anyone in league with him will be imprisoned for the duration of our journey. Anyone caught tampering with the cold storage pods will be frozen, and upon our arrival in Halcyon, you will be turned into the authorities. I am locking off this cold storage bay. I am locking off the cold storage bays. Frank, if you can hear me, there's still time to turn yourself in. Please. Message exchange. William says, Rezzy, can you get us to Halcyon? I've been working on it. Can you get us there? I have to, Captain. Good. Meet me on the bridge. We'll make our last stand there. Wait, what about Donna? William says she won't be joining us. What the hell? What happened? I'll fill you in when you get there. Hurry. Okay. I can't believe this is happening. Better believe it. Security Blade Ultra. I will break down the Security Blade Ultra. Gotta head back. This is the way back, right? Yeah. Refresh our thingy. Let him come out.
Got a promotion coming. I can feel it.
Part of the way out. Two more quarters. There's like nothing in here. Could sleep if you wanted to. Oh, this continues. Alright, let's go refresh again. Oh. Interesting. What's that? Sort of shotgun Mark II. Donna Hunt, personal log. Mama, Wilhelm, Lucas, forgive me. Frank offered me so tiny a piece. It tasted like... It doesn't matter what it tasted like. It was delicious. I loved it. Let it be known that I broke the lock to my personal quarters, not Wilhelm. I'll die in here, and that is my choice. Broke it so that she can't get out, I guess? Sealed. We're gonna run out. I'm not gonna make it back like this. Let's continue on.
That's the Hope's computer up ahead. I'll admit, I am curious to wake him.
Hope's so much like Groundbreaker. I knew they were sisters, but it's eerie. Like walking in another universe where we all died.
Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty morbid. Another quarter? Bits. I'll be confronted as soon as we open this door.
Huh? What was that? I don't recognize you. Are you new here?
You probably shouldn't be talking to me. Corporate doesn't like us socializing on duty.
I'm just trying to make sure you belong here.
I'm just looking out for you.
Yeah. You're definitely new here.
Alright, I better get back to work.
Keep your hands to yourself.
I didn't touch anybody. You're almost dead? Were you being attacked by an automechanical? I didn't even see it happen. Right, we're over here. And this is where... Right, we just came from there. Was there another? We just went through... Yeah, I know. We're wasting your stuff here. And I'm overweight again. If I add the junk... It doesn't decrease our weight. You just drop and grab. Let's look around. Boom. Got a way down over there.
Wow.
I'm gonna leave the pep pills. Now, if I go down here, am I gonna be able to get back up? Oh, wow. that's freaking awesome. Cool. I love it. Like I said, I hope I just jump back up there. That was worth it to see this. This looks really cool. Oh yeah, we made it back. Oh wait, that! This is a one-way? What, do you get stuck here forever? Well, that's lame. Pills, and I decided not to go down into the one-way, no way back place. I'm gonna get chased by one of these guys. Oh, there's something here. I kind of want to let him catch me to manually reset this thing. I don't make much sense other than gameplay terms, I know. Hi.
New employee. What? Hold it. Something about you doesn't look right.
You got a problem with the way I look?
That's not what I'm saying.
Sure sounded like it.
Forget I asked.
Out of my way.
I don't want any trouble out of you.
Nor I you. Alright, let's go do this thing. We're supposed to be, yeah, deciding where to send the hope. So we got stuck down there. What if there was a ladder I missed? No? The Hope Navigation Interface. Available functions, status, view bridge status. Telex logs, view archive logs, and comms, view communication options. Alright, status. Power status, auxiliary. Communication status, auxiliary. Alright, logs. Available entries, automated audio transcript. Frank, open the door, Will. No. You're killing us. Better you than the colonists. This is idiotic. If we don't keep the ship afloat, they'll die anyway. Unnecessary risk. Rezzy is plotting our course. The ship will fly true. You're gambling with hundreds of thousands of people's lives. And you're handpicking which few you consume in your madness. Damn it, Alexei. Find me a drill. Another audio transcript. Torega says, Captain, you hear that? Hear what? The drill stopped. Maybe they're taking a break. Maybe it broke. Maybe they're trying to get into cold storage. If they get through before they starve... William says that'll outlast us. Keep working, Rezzy. I'll take care of it. Manual log. Rezzy Torega. I think I'm the only one left. I don't know what Captain Hunt did down there, but he hasn't come back. And he haven't used the drill, and... I'm... done. The course is set. I'm down to my last day of food, and I don't want to die like Donna did. Fly true, Hope. But even if it does fly true, it takes 26 years to get there, isn't it? Okay, comms. Auxiliary comms are available through the docking bay. Patch Ada through.
Greetings, Captain. I am speaking to you through the Hope's computer system.
You are.
It's a rather cramped feeling. But it'll do.
Wait, before I do this, tell me, Ada, am I really doing the right thing?
Probably not, but don't let that stop you. My constellation executables could use some beefing up. Searching. Please stand by. Ah, found one. It will go great, Captain. I am almost 4.01% certain we will not die.
Almost 4.01% certain. Does that mean you're at 4.0% certain? Alright, I'm ready to skip the hope.
Are you sure? That is extremely dangerous. Skipping the hope will void the warranty on the skip drive.
We went all this way.
And also potentially kill an entire planet. How is my humor now, Captain? Improved?
No comment. Skip the hope to Terra 2.
Jump starting the skip drive. Destination set to the rings of Terra 2.
Border protection decrease. Do it.
Well, it's been a good life.
Sayonara.
Doing it. I mean, affirmative. Skipping the hope in 3, 2, 1.
ADA, does your captain seriously intend to do a micro jump in system with engines that haven't been powered in 70 years on a derelict ship?
That is what my captain intends, yes.
But that is a gross misuse of the skip drive. The Zero Point Drives Corp and I will not be held responsible for any damage incurred during transport, and this will cause extreme damage.
Yes, I am aware of that.
Oh boy.
You should not be doing this. The humans will die.
Thank you, Hope. It looks like all systems are go. Captain, I would advise you to hold on to something. Now.
Are we gonna die? We alive? We didn't crash into anything.
Oh, good. We are still alive. And
oh, good.
We skipped into Terra 2's orbit. I reported as much to Phineas Wells, but he has not responded.
Uh-oh.
Perhaps you should check in on him.
Oh. I feel like I've been turned inside out. Let's not do that again.
What a rush, huh? Error. Reactor is unable to support routing power to the engines. Navigation systems are inoperable until the reactor is repaired. So what's going on with Phineas? Did they finally catch up with him? Okay, you walked and then ran all back over here.
Yeah, huh?
I find myself marveling at the complex simplicity of the Fibonacci spiral. Something vexing you, Captain?
No, let's head back. Can I just... No. I have to manually walk back. We're not gonna make it past... Don't come after us, good. It's not the best choice. Oh, look at that. It's Spacer's choice. I mean, not that way, right? Just making sure we're heading the right way. There's a whole manner of creatures in here. Okay over there?
Anything like that.
Oh.
I'm gonna need a minute.
Yeah, you guys didn't have a warning, did you? Sorry about that. At least you weren't killed by the automechanicals. Yet.
You ought to see Quincy for your assignment.
I just talked to him. He's feeling a bit under the weather. Oh my god, I got stuck on something. Whoa. Does this thing... This thing is down now? Same capacity. Right. Nothing new there. Didn't expect anything new though. Oop. Phineas. You all right, Phineas?
Captain, I am receiving a transmission from Dr. Wells. Captain, I shall now play the transmission I received from Dr. Wells.
Urgent, you were about to say.
Thank the Lord, you warned me. I was able to get some defenses up, but they might not be enough. The board has sent some serious firepower to pry me out of here.
Wow.
They're trying to get in here, and I'm not sure I can stop them. If they capture me, if we can't communicate again, there's something very important you need to remember.
Okay.
The board. All their lackeys, they're all a bunch of swine! Do you hear me? They're fucking corporate swine!
I know.
You fucking pigs! I'll take you all out with me! I'll never...
It would seem the recording captured some rather dire events. I presume you'll want to dock at the orbital lab to check on your associate as soon as possible. How can I be of assistance? Mm-hmm.
He was trying to tell us something, something about pigs. With the Hope now orbiting Terra 2, return to Phineas' lab to speak about the next steps. Phineas sent you a transmission screaming about corporate pigs. With pigs in... caps. I just checked this. I never have messages. How sad.
So I was watching this serial the other night, yeah? You know that slick-looking spacer from All My Colonists? They got her playing the Queen of the Marauders.
Whoa, no fooling? I'm gonna have to catch that one for myself. Mm.
Good to see you, boss.
Oh my, okay. That was weird.
Something busted, Captain?
Nope. Checking in on you guys.
Issuing sanitation ticket. Error! Refill printer paper.
Mm. Give me a ticket.
Hey, Cap.
Where's the vicar?
As always, I am at your disposal. Anything you'd like to discuss?
Apparently not. So... let's go help Phineas. Try to anyway. How'd you... oh, that's Felix. Thought you were Max. Sorry. Don't take offense at that. Alright, back to Phineas's lab. I'm not sure what we're supposed to be doing with pigs. Maybe let the pigs out?
We've arrived at Phineas's orbital lab.
I'm bringing these two again. Pigs. Maybe his pig is a good attack pig. Well, seems quiet so far.
Here they come.
Oh my. Whoa. What am I getting hit with? Oh, that's you, I'm sorry.
I'm out! Reloading!
Oh, Vicar. I can't keep you guys straight. Physical damage. I don't want to be vulnerable to physical damage. So I thought maybe we could send the pig after them, but no chance to even do that. All the various bits of corporate commander. Well, there's a note there. Universal Defense Logistics Official Arrest Receipt. As per official arrest protocol outlined in Defense Logistic Incarceration Document A43.21-6, the individual who has been detained at this location must appear in an official Halcyon court at the appointed date and time with this paperwork in order to register that they are indeed properly arrested for crimes listed under their name. Failure to appear at the appointed date and time with this paperwork will result in additional late fees and the rescheduling of the prisoner's appointed incarceration registration date. Failure to appear at subsequent court dates may incur additional fees. Halcyon Court is not responsible for missed appointments that are a consequence of being held within a locked cell. or other high-security containment location. Please note that this is the only copy of this receipt that you will receive, and that it is your responsibility to have it with you when you appear for your registration session. Maybe that's the password to get back there or something. Well, that's not operational. Bubbles. Oh, it's open. Pretty good armor. I'll check the terminal in a minute. Phineas' terminal passcode. Passcode to access his Phineas' personal terminal. Oh, sweet. That's right, he told us to check the pig. That's his way of saying corporate swine.